Being the son of Martin Sheen and brother of Charlie Sheen and Emilio Estevez, it is no small wonder that Ramon Estevez has also ventured into the world of acting, both in front of and behind the camera. His first acting job was a small role in The Custody of Strangers, 1982, starring his father, brother Emilio, Ed Lauder and Jane Alexander. Since Cadence, 1990, however, Ramon has only taken a handful of roles, such as Shadow Conspiracy, 1997, with brother Charlie and Donald Sutherland, and a guest appearance with Martin and Rob Lowe on The West Wing, 1999. Ramon runs the production company Estevez Sheen Productions for his father Martin. He has also written songs for Diamond Rio and appeared in the latter's music video, It's All in Your Head, 1996. He is sometime billed as Ramon Sheen.